Sky Factory 2.5. Woo!
Hello.
Hi. And today I want to work on. We're gonna make a. What is it? A chicken farm, right?
Yeah. Okay. Automatic chicken farm.
Yeah, an automatic chicken farm. He already made one over there, but I want to have it to where we can have it over by where the greenhouse automatic farm is going to be at, so everything is like kind of together. But the chicken farm and the possible cow farm that you were showing me a couple of days ago. Hey, don't run away from me. I am the queen. Look at my wonderful crown. Ow! Don't do that. Off with your head. Okay. So, we're going to have like the chicken farm and the possible cow farm over here on like a little island. Oh, and I did make a little pond. Look at the squids! Oh my god,
it is an eyesore.
I like it!
It's an eyesore.
But it looks cool! It's a waterfall! How can you not like the water? You know what? I'm just gonna build. Okay, making the island here. And I'm using gravel and different types of cobblestone. I put it in the, what is it, a chisel, right? That's what it's called?
Yes.
Yes! The chisel. Oops. My bad. I didn't mean to do that. Ooh, and I almost lost it too. And because gravel just falls to its doom, I have to put a layer of, like, some kind of solid to make sure it don't fall. See.
Got a new hat.
You got a new hat? I want to see this new hat. Let me see. I'm coming to you. Are you finding an Enderman? Oh my gosh, you have the flying piggy hat. You look beautiful. Oh, I love it. I don't think I have anything like that. I have a neon. Ooh, I could be an angel. What?
I got tons of hats now.
I don't. I think I'm just gonna stick with the crown of the Ice King from Adventure Time. Why am I hearing an Enderman?
Because there's an Enderman somewhere.
It just needs to show itself and draw. Oh, there it is! Let's kill it! Don't really? Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh my god!
Took the sand at the last second. That is funny.
Oh my god! No! I don't have any sand! Oh my gosh, I'm mad at that Enderman. That is just rude. He did that on purpose.
You want to come down here for a second?
Okay.
So everybody on my side, I actually have a texture pack on.
Oh, you do?
Looks really nice. I have the JSTR modded universal mod pack.
Along with the
dramatic sky, which turns the sun and the moon really nice.
Ooh, the Tinkerer. Nice. I don't have a texture pack. I'm still in the normal Minecraft mode. What? Okay, I'm down here. Why am I down here?
For this.
Oh! It's beautiful!
And it has the auto repair.
Does? Ooh, yay! Yeah. Thank you! I love it so much! You know, I like the flying pig hat better. Just saying. Okay, now I'm gonna try and create the island.
Okay.
It's gonna be a little bit of work.
take down my construction blocks because I'm actually going to be making these objects now.
Ooh, what are you making?
I'm going to be making... Well, first I'm going to make a machine block, which is 4 iron bars, 4 iron ingots, and a basic comparator.
I am so confused by what you just said.
Yes, but you don't need to worry because this is my viewers. Mine.
You mean, you know, you mean, you know.
My channel.
I think this is
anyways,
high enough.
Now with this material, which... Solarium. Solarium. So you need soul sand and gold inside of an induction smelter. Make solarium, which I have right here.
You know what? I'm coming to you, so I know what you're talking about. I'm so confused.
Nope.
I wanna know.
Oh, we also have 10 stacks of torches.
Yeah, I saw that. I accidentally put a block down. What is the... A tesseract frame?
Really?
What?
Really?
What?
You're definitely looking at the wrong stuff.
What
Look
are...
at this one.
Oh.
This is... the solarium right here.
Oh, okay.
Take soul sand and gold inside an induction smelter, which I have over where the lava is.
Wait,
Need an iron axe. Here's a head of some sort. I just chose a creeper. And a machine chassis. That makes the slice and splice.
Okay.
Honestly, is a pain in the butt.
What does this slice and splice do? Whoa.
Makes...
I don't know what it's doing. You're not telling me.
It's just gathering energy right now, jeez.
Okay, well you said it makes and then you cut out. It's like you stopped in mid-sentence.
I did not stop in mid-sentence.
You did on my end. I heard nothing.
Okay, so my axe and...
You're constantly cutting out. I don't like it. You make it very difficult to understand.
Yes, I'm constantly cutting out.
Yes, you are. You know what? Whenever we're done recording, you can listen to my end and hear what I'm hearing. You, like, say a couple of words, and then, you start saying more words.
Well, that's not me.
That is
Get
so
out of my
cute.
Way.
No. No. I am queen of the islands.
No,
look at this crown! Look at it. I am beautiful.
I'm not looking at nothing.
But I'm beautiful. Look at me and my penguininess. I'm awesome. I mean, come on. You don't have to be so mean. Look. What?
This is going to make a Z logic. Oh gosh. Z.
It's almost done.
The logic controller.
Okay. It's a zombie head. Oh, it looks like Frankenstein's monster!
Over in the third... there you go.
Yeah?
This is what you... The setup... For the farming station.
Ooh, is this for, like, the automatic farm?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, yay! We're one step closer to having an automatic farm! Oh my god, I'm so excited.
Pulsating crystal, which is pulsating iron ingots, and a diamond surrounding it, or a diamond surrounded by pulsating iron ingots.
Nuggets.
Whatever.
I thought there was a difference. Give it some love.
How you make that is by using the induction smelter again with an ender pearl and an iron ingot. Very expensive.
Okay.
But now, we now have the farming station.
Yay! This is exciting.
However, don't really have a good power source.
Okay, yeah, we can do that, like, later down the road.
Yeah, but we have it made, and now we,
the Tesseract.
Whenever we are able to use it.
Yeah.
Tesseract here.
Yes?
It's an empty one, so go ahead and take it.
Woohoo! Okay.
Right. Bring it over.
I did not do that. I promise I didn't do that. I'm pretty sure it was an Enderman or something. It was not me.
Oh my gosh.
What?
It was me. I accidentally threw an Ender Pearl.
Oh my gosh! And you were about to blame it on me!
Yes, I was. Yes, I was. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
I'm putting the Ender Pearls in here.
Wait, where?
Right there.
Oh, okay.
Put the Tesseract into this thing.
Okay.
What we're gonna do is after the Ender Pearls are done melting.
Okay. Ooh.
Ender, the resident Ender.
Whoa.
Gonna fill it up. Make a Tesseract full.
So we're gonna have a Tesseract from the Avengers and everything, right? Is that what this is?
No.
Oh, it went away. I wanted to see what?
Here you go.
Ooh, it's pretty. Always free. Aw, that's so sweet.
Put it in the always free one.
Like in a frame?
No.
Oh, in a bench. Okay. Boop.
My bad, and I just looked at it too. Copper, bronze, silver. Oh, that's shiny.
Oh, you goofy goober! You put the wrong ingots in. Ready to, okay.
There we go.
Tesseract.
And there's a working Tesseract.
I'm ticky. Oh my gosh, it's so cool looking. Wait, what's it look like? Oh man, this thing.
I have one up here.
Awesome.
I have one up here. Right
I keep falling in this water. Ooh, that's cool looking.
So if you right click it, it'll take you up into this panel.
Yeah.
And I've named it the Tesseract. Gonna be outputting energy, which I.
Which you what? What are you saying?
Okay.
What are you saying? Would you what?
So this is gonna be sending out energy.
Okay, like wirelessly or?
Yes, wirelessly.
Oh.
That's what the Tesseract are for.
So we could
they speak
have.
To each other.
Okay, so we could have this like over there.
Yes.
And not have ugly pipes going all the way under and everything.
Yes.
Beautiful! Oh my god, that's amazing! Okay, I really need to, like, finish the...
Yep.
...thing here. Oh, Enderman in my face. Die! Where'd he go?
By the way, this is now a breeding ground for Enderman because...
We made it too
up
tall.
...up there is three high, and they spawn in three high places.
Yep, we made it too tall, which is okay, because we needed the ender pearls. So all is good. Ooh, I kind of like the staircase. Have you seen my staircase? It looks really cool.
Nope.
I like it. It looks really cool. Although I need to do this one more layer. Okay.
Yeah.
Do that and then put one there. Okay. I think I want to have I need my wand. Okay, I know what I want to do. I'm going to switch it with regular dirt. I don't know why I used the fancy blocks. I don't really know why I did that. Okay, but it makes it a little easier to, like, expand with what I got. Make sure I didn't... Okay, yeah.
Is this our island?
Yeah, this is gonna be the island for the... animal farm thing. But I'm making a base because I want to have, like, gravel and everything.
Yeah.
To do all that, and I even redid the stairs. I mean, look at this. It's like a grand entrance over here. Is it not beautiful?
Took you forever.
I am so sorry. I'm a perfectionist-y type person. I can't help it. I can't.
So, guys, I'll have you know. She said, are you ready 4 different times, and then she started working on this again. I've been waiting for like half an hour, just ready to make this chicken thing for her. Like, jeez.
I'm sorry, I couldn't help it. It was just bothering me so much. Oh, hello. Well, at least you started at this, and I'm sorry that you had to tear it down and then rebuild it. I didn't like it being right there, kind of blocking the stair path here.
Whatever.
I didn't like it. It needed to be, like, opened. Hoppa. Okay.
Half slab.
Okay.
And a lava. Okay, we're done.
What? then what is all of this stuff then?
To make you wonder.
It
no,
works.
No, we're not really done. Okay. We're not really done. No.
Yeah, I'm like, what? That didn't make any sense.
Yeah, I know. Okay, so I need that. I have myself a dispenser right there.
Okay.
Okay. So, you took up hoppers to the dispenser. 4. Gonna have a long track.
Let's see. Whoa. Okay. What do the hoppers do?
They're going to pick up the eggs and feathers now, thanks to Sky Factory. They're going to pick them up and put them in the dispenser.
Okay. Oh, okay. Wait. Let me get this. Okay. Let me see if I can figure it out. So the little baby chicks, they go in here, right? Okay. So whenever they lay an egg or they shed their little feathers, they go in here and then they will end up, it wouldn't be this chest, would it?
No.
No, okay. So they would go in, like, those barrel things that we have over there, like, for the tree farm.
No.
No,
they go in here.
Why would they go in here?
Because what the dispenser does is it's gonna act like one of us throwing an egg.
Okay.
Gonna do this.
Hello, little baby chick! You're so cute!
So okay. That's what it's gonna do.
Okay, then how would the... Hello? How would the feathers and the eggs not burn in the lava whenever they get thrown out like that? Where'd you go?
Because the dispenser is on our eye level right here.
Yeah.
And the lava is one up.
Okay, so it won't get thrown up high enough to get burned.
No.
Okay.
It's going to be thrown far enough down to where the hopper underneath the half slab.
Yeah.
Just gonna pick it up and be put into here.
Okay.
But the dispenser does not just... doesn't do this. It doesn't do that.
So we wouldn't get the eggs?
No, it does this.
Oh, okay.
It literally throws it.
Okay, how did that... What? How did you... do... little baby... Are you okay? Oh my god! Little baby chick! No! Oh no! Oh my gosh!
Yep. All right. Oh. Now for the complicated part.
Oh, I'm so sad. I love that little baby chick. Hello, redstone. Not my forte.
That's why I'm here, and it's barely my forte at the moment. So this is a redstone comparator.
A comparator.
Gonna determine. Yes.
Okay.
Gonna determine if it if this dispenser has an item in it, and if it does, it'll send out a redstone signal.
Okay. And that's why when it sends out a red signal, that's the lights, right, going off.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, snap. Whoa. Oh, hold on.
What are you doing? What's going on?
My second computer is about to die.
Oh, no.
There we go. I got it. No worries.
Yeah, isn't it like your laptop being the recording? Yeah, the recording part. So you can hear my end. And I can hear you.
Okay.
Okay. I'm like, that was like awkward silence right there. Jeez, dude. Just make it as awkward as you can.
Trying to remember, hold on.
Does it not
stop getting in the way?
Go in like right here? Yeah, I am so completely lost. I am so lost. And that's a repeater, right?
You are in my way.
I asked a question.
Yes, that is a repeater.
Yay! I know something! Okay. Oh my gosh. Aw.
So just shot out the egg.
Yeah, nothing happened.
Nope. But how it works is whenever an item is inside the dispenser, it'll send out a redstone signal.
Okay.
Go into the
repeater.
The comparator will send out a redstone signal. It'll go into the repeater. It'll send it to this redstone right here. Up here.
Okay, I see it.
Which will then power this block up here.
There's nothing on this block.
Yeah, the block itself will be a power source.
Oh, okay.
Then that will power this redstone, which goes into this repeater.
Okay.
Which then powers this block.
Okay, and then makes the dispenser shoot out the egg.
Yes, because it has power.
Okay, I got it. So how do you have to automatically like put in like a stack of eggs in the dispenser before you like close everything up and everything?
No. That's what this part is for.
The hole?
Yep. Because once we have chickens in here, we can close it up and never have to worry about it.
So the chickens will just stay in here forever and ever.
Yep.
Aww. Oh my
gosh. Out? Seriously.
I didn't mean to fall in. Oh, I'm so sorry. I was holding shift and then my pinky let go. I'm so sorry. Okay, at least we'll get to kind of see the chickens. You know what? Platform is needed. We need a platform.
Before you do that, do you want to help do the chickens?
Oh, yes. Yes, I do.
Grab some eggs.
I have no room. Let me
put... There goes the chicken.
Oh, poor little baby chick. Let me just put that down. Okay. I have a stack.
Dang.
Ooh, I got a compressed chicken. Oh. Ooh, yay. I ran out. There's so many loose chickens.
And of course, they're all going everywhere.
Yeah, because you go too fast. see. Okay. Do we just, like, fill this up or something?
Can?
I'm sorry, little baby chick, but you have to go in. So sorry.
I ran out. Wow, all these baby chickens.
Oh yeah, they all over
Dude,
the place.
They're already shedding feathers. Yeah, and they're already shedding feathers. What the heck?
Goodness. I ran out. I don't have much room, so I have to, like, do one stack. Aww. Okay, out.
A few more, and I think we'll be okay.
Okay. Ooh. Yay! Ooh, another compressed chicken!
That was your fault.
Nuh-uh. Okay, here, I'll make up. Here, I'm so sorry. Hi. I'm so sorry. Don't look at me. I know we're being horrible. Ooh.
Okay, I think that should be good.
Well, we have two feathers in here.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to make a filter system to get it out.
Okay. Here we go. I think that's good.
Yep. That is good.
Yeah, I think all we're gonna get is, feathers for right now. Hello, little chickens. You're so cute.
Alright. That is done.
Yay! Aww. Now, what about all this?
I could cover it up in the next episode.
Okay. Is it not gonna, like... I'm really confused.
Me too.
Eggs. Sorry guys, we're really lost. Well, at least I am.
Yeah. Excuse me.
You're excused. Little baby chicken! I love you! Oh. Just died.
Yeah, I gotta get a crap.
Okay.
Oh. Might have to get it finalized working. Dang it, put a crafting bench in your kitchen.
Okay, I will. I just saw a squid with a hat fall. I'm really sad. Like, I'll do that on next episode. I think I like my stairway. I'll have it connecting over to over there. Right about here looks pretty good. That'll look nice. I think I could make it like... Corey, look!
Okay, I'm gonna have to do this off camera.
Okay, look, there's little chickens in there already.
Yep, they're gonna die when they grow up.
Oh, that is so horrible! sorry.
But that's how we're gonna get our chicken.
I know, but it's still so sad. Aww. It looks funny. It looks like, I'm like, how are you alive with your heads being in the lava?
Because their hitbox is not high enough.
Yeah, I know, but still, it's funny. Okay, so I guess we should end the episode, and we can we'll fix this all up before the episode next time, right?
Yeah, and I'll show it off before we seal it up.
Okay. Okay, we can do that, and I'll have a bridge going to where my poor mob spawner is at. I'll have it like a bridge instead of like the stone path. It'll be more of a bridge. Are you ready to end the episode, dude? Ooh, feather.
Yep.
Okay. So, we'll get everything fixed by next episode, guys, and we will see y'all next time.
Bye.
Bye.